priests here, and some of them placed her face in a painting. And you see that this goddess mother was not really human-like. She was more like a lizard shape in her face. And the snake, or this type of a dragon, was a kind of a lizard, but very intelligent, very powerful. And the legend said that there was the dragon deep inside the cave who knew many things and who regularly took people from outside to teach them what he knew and then send them back so they could teach other people, which perfectly matches the rest of the story. And thank you very much.